between the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
So teams coming off the hab, you'll notice that the score is going to jump higher for the team that came off the high levels of the hab. And we had some of those on each alliance. So the score is quite close there. 15 to 12, slight advantage, Red Alliance, because they had more robots on the higher level of the hab. A couple of things you'll notice about the audience scoreboard. If you're looking to see who has made what ranking point, you'll notice just above the score for the Alliance, a dot will appear if they have climbed the hab and have enough points, the minimum of 15 points climbing the hab. A dot will appear above their name, above their Alliance on the scoreboard. So you can keep an eye out for that and understand that better. Score 33, Red 17, Blues. We come down to 81 seconds left in qualification match number 61. Number 5295 trying to maneuver around and get that hatch panel down into the middle of the blue cargo ship, and they've got it. They're headed back for another one over on the Red Alliance. Lots of cargo and hatch panels being placed, 2147. Chuck positioning to lob the cargo in, and they make that point. It's Red is definitely showing up here with some scoring, 44 Red, 19 Blue. 360 the Revolution working on a climb. They're starting that with 40 seconds left in the match. And over on the Red Alliance side of the field, there's a robot in position to climb as well. And that's 5803 working on a climb. And that's Apex Robotics, and they fall. The agony of defeat laying there. Well, they have a Alliance partner moving into position to attempt to climb as well. And they still have 11 seconds. That should be plenty of time. That's 1983 Skunkworks Robotics. They make the climb onto the platform. So you'll notice the Red Alliance has a dot now above their score on the scoreboard. That is an indication that they've received the ranking point for the hab climb. So we'll look for a final review and then come back to you and make sure this score is the right one in just a moment. And here's the final score. Despite taking a fall, climbing the hab, the Red Alliance is able to pull through, 62 to 37. Members of the Red Alliance moving up in the rankings. Congratulations, Red Alliance. That's 1983 Skunkworks moving into fourth position, and 2147 Chuck moving up to 17.